Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel on YouTube. This is episode 4 of our online dynasty in NCAA 12, and it's involving other viewers here as well. As you see, I've got a committed player to my San Diego State University team. Vinny Colvin did commit in the last episode, and there it's just confirming that. So on to week 4 for the Aztecs is a tough challenge. They're heading to Ann Arbor, to the Big House, the largest stadium as far as capacity in college football. And there is the Big House itself, getting ready to take on the Michigan Wolverines. So this will be the toughest game to date for San Diego State, who is 3-0 coming into the game. But as Michigan comes out to the home crowd, they are quite fired up, and this is going to be a big-time challenge for the visitors. So as San Diego State gets ready to try to take an upset here, they'll be led by their quarterback, Ryan Lindley. And in their first drive, handing off to Ronnie Hillman, his star running back, getting a first down on third and short there. Third and 13 now, and he's able to connect across the middle here. I believe that's his tight end once again, Escobar, getting himself open right about midfield. So the Aztecs trying to get a drive going here on the first possession of the game. There is another first down on third and 4. A little bit of elusiveness by the wide receiver to get there to the first down stripe. Here's Sandifer making a catch in traffic and getting yards after the catch. So Lindley is orchestrating a drive here with some help from his friends, getting down into Michigan territory. About the 23-yard line now. Hillman's going to break some tackles, look at this, and run for a tough first down. And get right down about the 10-yard line or so, as you see him bouncing around a little bit, but will not be taken down until about the 10-yard line. So Lindley now looking out to the backup halfback. I believe that's KZ, you would say, with the two E's there. So KZ makes the catch and is able to, after the catch, get himself into the end zone, avoiding a couple tackles and rumbling in. So San Diego State on the road in hostile territory, in one of the most hostile territories you'll find in college football, take a 7-0 lead. Michigan comes back and ties this thing, and in the next possession for the Aztecs, trouble strikes as Lindley does not see the Michigan defender here stepping in front of the play and getting the pick. So setting up Michigan down in Aztec territory. They do not score, however, so 7-7 now after halftime into the third quarter. Lindley, he's got a guy wide open. We got broken coverage here. Denso is going to run a while. As a matter of fact, no one's going to catch him. An improbable long touchdown score for the Aztec offense as Lindley hits Denso down the left sideline. Here you see some bump and run coverage. He bumped him, but then nobody decided to pick him up after that. A breakdown in the Michigan defense leads to a long Aztec score. And how about that, a lead in the Big House in the third quarter. It will not be long-lasting, though, as Michigan comes back and ties the ball game. So late in the third quarter now, Lindley looking for Sandifer again. And he again is going to be elusive enough to get a first down, just getting across the marker and moving the chains. So we've got a drive going again here as the third quarter ends out. Lindley rolling to his right, and this play ends up being problematic because for the second week in a row, Lindley goes down with an injury, and Bernards has to come in. And there's a bit of a drop-off from Lindley to Bernards, as you'll see here, as some of these plays. Michigan's defense takes advantage of the quarterback switch, and into the fourth quarter now, trying to get Ronnie Hillman to spark the offense, but the Michigan Wolverine rush defense is stiffening as well. As you see some issues here, they cannot do anything on that drive. Michigan scores to go ahead 20-14 now, and Bernard's in some trouble. Does find Nicholas here, trying to get a drive going that they could possibly get downfield and maybe get a lead, but Bernard's is hit hard, and he takes the sack, and now rolling right, looking to throw, and this is an ill-advised pass, but had to try to get something going. One of their last desperation plays. It's picked off by the Wolverines. And that should just about seal it with only a minute left. As you see the pick here, getting up and taking this one away from, it was intended for the tight end, Escobar, I do believe. So that should just about do it. However, San Diego State uses the timeouts apparently, gets the ball back one last time, and one more desperation heave from their goal line, and it's never even going to get off. Bernard's is just drilled at his own goal line. No, that's not a safety, but it is very close. So there's a big shot taken there, and that is how your game will end. No upset here. The Aztecs fall to 3-1. They cannot pull the upset over Michigan. That'll do it for week 4. I don't have highlights from around the league. We'll get to them next week. Send them in if you're playing and you have them. We will see you next time.